did I put that speech? Oh, no, no, no. This is so embarrassing. Oh, man, I don't know what I did with that speech. And I had so many stories about our youth. I mean, like, all the way back from South Elgin. Well, I guess we can just go there.
South Elgin, Illinois. This is where we were born and spent our early childhood. And Justin, at an early age, developed a habit to be a little bit overdramatic and also earned the name Fussin' Justin.
Put your arms up.
Look at me.
No.
Why?
Cause.
Why?
Cause Uncle Jeffy's dumb.
Uncle Jeffy's dumb? What do you think Uncle Jeffy would have to say about that? It's not true, guys.
Wait, it's party!
It's not true. I'm not dumb! Honest, I'm not dumb!
Fussy Jussie? That was offensive. Uncle Jeff was really hurt by that. And as a big brother, it's unacceptable for me to let that kind of temper happen. So, I have to use my sweet karate moves to teach him a lesson. See the fear in his eyes? Why did Justin have this temper? Why did I have to resort to using sweet ninja violence to teach him a lesson? Why did we not have peace in our souls as brothers? Maybe because our dad looked like a suspected terrorist from the Taliban. Whoa! Did you see that unkempt bush on his face? More like Talib beard. Let's take a look at that again. Frightening. Also in South Elgin, Justin developed his love for sports, though it was a little bit of a rough beginning.
And there's the delivery.
Strike one!
Oh, strike two! Strike three, you're out of here!
Oh, but strike four! strike five! Foul ball!
But in his defense, he learned from me, and I wasn't exactly an Olympic athlete, let's say.
You just got him.
But enough about South Elgin. Let's move this party to Marengo. Which will take me to Marengo. Illinois, this is where we spent the remainder of our childhood and also where Justin continued his legacy as Fussin' Justin.
It's not his fault.
Yes, it is.
No, it isn't.
Temper, temper, Justin. This is also where he expanded, explored, and attempted his love for other sports. Realizing that sports might not exactly be the avenue that will pave the way to providing for his future family, he switched his attention to the entertainment industry. First, there was the drums. Huh?
Then there was the trumpet. No, wait, it wasn't called the trumpet. What was it called? Ah, yes, the cornet. There was the short glam rock phase. And outside our best friends, the Hansings' house, he even dabbled a little bit in being a lead singer. So those musical trials and tribulations didn't exactly pan out. However, he did pick up an acoustic guitar and became one of the finest in the land. What are his musical influences, you might ask? Let's let our little Justy explain that.
What's your favorite song?
I don't know. I like a lot of them.
Like what?
He does.
Too legit to quit.
Too legit! Too legit to quit! Too legit! Too legit to quit! Too legit! Too legit to quit! Too legit! Too legit to quit!
Sweat running all over my chest. I don't quit, no. I just press harder than I ever did before. Going for the dream that I have in store in my mind. But I know that I'm making it. I gotta get money. Nobody's taking it.
Again. I wanted to tell you guys about how they first met. Palatine, Illinois. This is my apartment in Palatine 8 years ago, and we had a show at Dirty Nelly's, walking distance, and Sin was working with my ex-girlfriend at the time, so she thought Sin and Justin would get along really well, so we all met here before we went to the show. This was also the location where I met the maid of honor, Shannon. See, we were all hanging out right here having cocktails. Shannon needed to use the bathroom, so she hurried in to relieve herself. Not knowing that the screen door was closed, she plowed right through like the Kool-Aid guy. Oh yeah! I'm not quite sure if I'm supposed to embarrass the maid of honor or not, but that one's for you, Shannon. But that was a long time ago, and like us, Justin is much more mature in his older age.
On the count of three. One, two, three.
Oh, this is amazing. Oh, 10, baby. Oh, 10.
You want to get me a drink? This is a strong one.
And being with Sin for so long has made him much more sensitive and much more comfortable hanging out with all the girls.
I've never had a beer before. I'm kind of nervous.
It's very simple, right, girls? All you have to do is open it and just drink it really fast down your throat.
Wait.
You have to...
All at once!
You have to do it all at once!
The whole can?
The whole can!
Oh, crikey!
Yes.
Do it!
Here we go!
She'll never do it.
You go, Sandy!
But there I go getting distracted again. I gotta find that speech, because if I... This speech is in my back pocket the entire time. I gotta get back to the reception.
Oh, what a relief. I'm so glad I found the speech. Thank you guys for being patient. I'll see you inside. Enjoy this eye candy until I get back to the head table.
Yeah, Mom.